Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to day two of the License to Kill Clash. So the theme moving forward for this clash is don't hit defense decks and don't get one shot. So we'll see how that goes. Usually I have pretty bad luck when it comes to hitting defense decks, so good luck, I guess. So the last hand was all characters and PCs, and this one's been all item cards and PCs. RNG. That was just a straight up weapon. That Linda PC does good against this one, I guess, and even in Clash. Okay. So three losses. Not obviously how I'd want it to go, but at least it wasn't defense deck, so hey, cool. So that's it for this video. I'll be back tomorrow for number three. So thanks everyone for stopping by. We are still giving away Animation Throwdown gems. Every 500 YouTube subscribers all the way up to 5,000. The next milestone is really close, so if you want to be entered to win, all you have to do is hit that subscription button and comment down below. It's truly random, and the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Thanks again for stopping by, and if you like this video, please remember to give it a like.